Ferrero Group is present in Poland since 1992. First of all, with a commercial company, and since 1997 with a production side. Today, the two companies employ more than 1,800 people, 1,500 in the factory and 3,000 on the commercial side. Ferrero, in 25 years of presence in Poland, has developed a huge technology in our factory and a lot of managerial skill. All the managers mainly are Polish after a long history in Ferrero. We see a bright future for our company. We have just finished a huge investment to enlarge our production site, and we believe that also the market opportunity are still there because the market is growing. So we see a bright future for the Ferrero in Poland.
Roboplast Poland is a Polish company which belongs to Roboplast Italy. Roboplast Italy is a family-owned company with more than 40 years of experience. As a group of companies, we have two plants, a headquarter located in a city called Vignolo in Italy, and also a plant of Roboplast Poland, which is located in city Radom in Poland. We are a producer of thermoform plastic packaging like containers, traces, covers, lids and others. Our products are dedicated for different kind of industries, mainly for food industry, but also for pharmaceutical industry, automotive and others. We offer a customized product to our which fulfill requirements of our customers. We offer full service from R&D, development, prototyping and also industrial production. An investment in Poland gave us a chance to maintain high quality service to our key customer located in Poland, but also gave us a chance for a new markets, new customer, new contacts located on Polish market and also on Eastern Europe markets.
Frubella Processes Pokazu is a Polish company made by Italian capital. It was born in 2003 by the acquisition of the existing company, always made by Italian capital. The main activity of Frubella is the food processing. It's making, that means making ingredients for the food world industry. The main product are the dried apples, dried berries, as well as frozen food, fruit compound, tinned food. Our market, main market, European market, again, UK, Germany, France, Italy, as well as other countries, North Europe, Australia and United States. The reason of our investment in this country has not been the labor cost cheaper than in Italy at the time, but the large availability of the fruit, big volumes with high quality. This is the base of our business, which means a strong cooperation with farmers, developing with them new varieties, new products, organic, pesticide control.
I'm Silvio Brignone from Bitron Poland. Bitron Poland belongs to Bitron Group in Turin. We are here since 1997, so more than 20 years. If I can remember something, I remember that we start to deliver our first batch after only after 5 months that we set up our legal entity. Now, after 20 years, we have two plants with more than 2,300 employees. We are delivering around the world. Our main customers are the big players in automotive, in appliance and energy. What more? Very, very important for us was to change our philosophy. Now we have more than 300 technicians working in R&D and lab. So from Poland we have very high quality products in patents and so on.
Generali Assicurazioni has been founded in 1831 and is today one of the leading insurance company in Europe. They have a gross written premium of over 70 billion. They employ more than 74,000 people and is present in 60 countries in the world. Generali Assicurazioni started to be present in Eastern Europe and today is the leading insurance company in Czechia, Serbia and Hungary. In 1998, Generali Assicurazioni started its operation in Poland, where we are operating both in life and non-life. Today, Generali Assicurazioni is present in Warsaw and we employ over 1,300 people, reaching over 600 million euros premium. With over 1.1 million customers, we are present in all the fields of insurance. We are spreading our presence all over the countries with our 14 regional centers. I have to thank all our customers that rely on our services and our products.
GI Group is one of the world's leading companies providing complex solutions for the development of the labor market. Since 2007, so since the beginning of our operations here in Poland, we've been offering our services such as temporary and permanent staffing, executive search, outsourcing and training to our clients. According to Polish HR Forum, GI Group is in the top six of all recruitment agencies operating in Poland. We are proud to say that every day we delegate more than 5,000 staff to our clients. The story of our success here in Poland began over 10 years ago, and we believe that thanks to everyday commitment of all of our employees and enormous support from Italian community here in Poland, it will continue.
PQ is an Italian logistic operator and family group, present in Poland since 1994. You can find us under three names: Systema Poland, SPM Poland, and B-Cube, working in different sectors. 24 years ago, we started our activities on the Polish market with a small reality in Silesia. And today, we are 1,650 people in several Polish regions. At the time, Poland and Italy were completely different realities. Today, such a big difference are reduced. On the contrary, Poland has taken advantage of the opportunity given by the partnership and the present in European Union. Italians were one of the first investors to enter in Poland, with a capital after the system change here. Investing in Poland was attractive, mainly for low-cost manpower. Today, this kind of decision is more related to the quality of the work performed in Poland, education and involvement of the employees. Despite the fact that the constantly growing minimum wage and rising labor cost must be comparised, analysed in some region with practically no existing unemployment and the problem of recruitment, the right and the competent employees. But most important and mature partnership for our group is honest rate. And income earned in Poland is again invested here and we don't transfer it to other cheaper countries or back to Italy. Even if the paradigm is changed and the challenges are different, Poland was and is a growing country where it's worth to invest.
Rabugino produces plastic technical components for automotive sector and for householders and plastic shopping trolley for supermarkets. We are in Poland since 1999, so mostly now 20 years of presence here. We employ 140 people and we export the 60% of the total turnover. Our experience in Poland is positive. We can say that we are satisfied of the people. We have many opportunities of business in the last years. And we trust that also in the future, the market can offer the same opportunity and we hope to develop our business more and more.
Comarch is a multinational software house company, one of the biggest in Europe, was born like a spin-off in Poland in Kraków by Professor Janusz Filipiak and his wife. Right now, we are in 31 countries on 5 continents, more than 5,500 employees worldwide. We have really high level of IT solution with industry like telecommunication, banking, insurance, FMCG, retailers, public sector, or healthcare. As an IT company, we strongly believe that specialization, enthusiasm, and innovation, Comarch spent 11% of revenue on research and development, is combination of the element that can create the successful IT projects. In Italy, we have started in 2015. We have office in Milan with 20 commercial people. Even if we are really young branch, we have really successful in the Italian market. We are cooperating with the most important brand in Italy, like Auchan, Barilla, Casanova. These projects are really high innovative. Italy is a strategic market for Comarch because it's the third biggest economy in European Union. Italian enthusiasm, passion, attention for the detail and beauty with Polish determination, hardworking, and innovation is a perfect match.